This is our treatment room for the heart disease, and we are treating with ESMR, extracorporeal shockwave myocardial revascularization. This is the equipment known as ESMR. This is a German technology. With this, we do the dose setting, and based on the echocardiography, we focus this applicator onto the area where there is decreased blood flow and there is decreased movement of the myocardium. From this applicator, waves go into the area where there is decreased blood flow. This, when it is done repeatedly, it stimulates the formation of new blood vessels. And it is a very effective treatment, especially for all those patients who have a little else to look forward to. This is effective in all type of patients. It can be used as a preventive measure, and it can also be used for patients who have heart disease and are looking forward to treatments without any operation or stent. It is also very helpful for patients and is life-saving for those patients who have already exhausted all their treatment options. Hence, it is life-saving for those patients who are unfit for stent or bypass and those patients where these have failed. It is a very new technology. It is one of the latest technologies in the world to treat heart disease non-operatively. And we are very happy that at Sibya Medical Center we are able to help many patients with this technology. Thank you. Manav Singh Chanda from Birmingham in UK. Let us ask him how he is feeling about the treatment.
सर मैं बहुत आस में क्या आया था हम लोग के फाइव वर्ष के बजाय मरीज ठीक करता हूँ उसके बाद में सर्दी करनी जल्दी से करके सर्दी का होता क्यों मैं मेरी सर्दी का बजाय नहीं मैं ठीक हो जाऊँ
तुम पहले वालों के लग रहा जी
मुझे बहुत अगर मैं उतर स्कूल आ रहा अपनी बॉडी के ठीक लग रहा मुझे बहुत ही
होर पेशेंट्स नु कोई स्नेहा देना चाहोगे इस इलाज बारे
मैं तो बहुत चाहता हूँ जो बंदा फोन कर सके तो जरूर आवे डॉक्टर साहब के कोल बहुत प्यार दे नाल ट्रीट कर दे सब ट्रीट कर दे
थैंक यू